Cześć, witam wszystkich. Bardzo serdecznie jestem Nomad.pl i zapraszam do kolejnego odcinka z Brutal Legend. Oczywiście
Army headquarters, huh?
gramy tak odcinek po odcinku na razie nagrywam, żeby było troszkę na zapas. Kontynuujemy tam, gdzie oczywiście skończyliśmy, czyli po tej uciążliwej drodze.
Well, right now the army is just Lars, his sister, and me.
What?
Come on. Jedziemy do...
Lars is a great leader, truly
Jedziemy do... tutaj. Czyli Black Henge.
Inspirational, but we've had a few practical setbacks. An army needs food, shelter.
Into the light.
Transportation. So many details to manage.
Sounds like what you need is a roadie.
What's a roadie?
It's a long story. How about when we get to town, we have a big powwow with your whole army. We'll have a campfire, and I'll tell you all about what I do and where I came from over a big flagon of mead.
What's a flagon of mead?
It's a drink. Aren't we in medieval times?
We only have beer. But you can have as many times as you want.
To Bladehenge!
Ophelia, what demon have you allowed to follow you home this time? Oh, hello.
Don't mind Lita. She's Lars's little sister. A little high-strung.
Lars!
O, czyżby... dla wstrągnych? Dla ta ligi?
So let me get this straight. These performers, they don't even have to tune their own instruments?
Nah, that's our job. The roadies. The rockstar's job is just to deliver the audience to the promised land of rock.
Fascinating.
Can we get back to the part where you were summoned here from another world?
Oh yeah, by this little guy here.
You were brought here by Ormagoddon? The Eternal Fire Beast?
The Cremator of the Sky.
Destroyer of the Ancient World.
Yeah, I accidentally got a little blood in its mouth and it totally went nuts on me.
There are those who speak of a day when Ormagoddon the Fire Beast shall bring a warrior into this world.
To destroy us. To deliver us.
There is some dispute about the translation, but having met you, I can tell that you are here to help us. To lead us.
To wage war against the demons. To liberate humanity.
Hell yeah!
I mean, hold on a second. I don't know anything about waging war, but I'll tell you what I do know. I know from meeting you, Lars, that you are the true leader here, not me. What I know is how to put a crew together and how to keep it organized and how to take it on the road.
That, my friend, is exactly what we need.
But I'm sure you must be longing to return to your homeland.
All right. So where's your army, Lars?
We have none. General Lionwhite has taken away most of our young men to toil in his mines.
And he's taken our women to serve as slaves in his decadent pleasure tower.
Well, let's go get him back!
No, you are not to go near Lionwhite again. You were almost impaled last time.
Compromise. We'll get the dudes first, and then they can help us get the ladies.
But...
time to break the chains!
I'll show you the mines. But I think you'll find these chains very hard to break.
Dobra, mamy... co tu jest? scope of the case.
That ought to come in handy. All right.
Jeden, dva, tři, tři, dva, jeden. A, mám tego. A tutaj, co jeszcze jest? Relic Razor. Tu jest coś było. Także sobie pojedziemy tam. Ja dobrze jadę. Czyli po lewej stronie to powinno być. Jak mapa, ale muszę jechać, no ja to inaczej muszę jechać. Chwila, inaczej. Zjedzie ten przejazd. O da, to będzie tak tutaj. A nie, chwila, ja... Cofamy się, cofamy się. Żadna autostrada. Jechałem dobrze. No mi tam piszą. Dobra, wracamy do Darsa.
So this is it. The crushing pit.
Hundreds of our strongest young men toiling their lives away, like their fathers and grandfathers before them. Given no tools, forced to break solid rock with nothing but their own thick skulls.
Well, come on, let's bust them out of there. Where's the gate?
There is no gate.
What?
They have nowhere to go. No idea how to function outside the pit. Society has no use for them, so they stay underground. I wish I could help them, but I mean, what do you do with a bunch of kids who don't know how to do anything but bang their heads all day long?
You start a revolution, Lars.
There
are. Right now, it's time to sound the battle cry.
Have you been looking at my sword?
I need to get back to Bladehenge before Ophelia does something dangerous.
I'll meet you back there, with an army fit for a king.
Ah, mam ten, mam iść. Trzy, dwa, jeden, jeden.
What is that sound?
It's a devil screaming.
It's an angel singing.
It is the pounding of creation's hammer upon the anvil of time.
It's fucking awesome.
It's called heavy metal. And it's the real reason you should bang your heads, not for that guy.
Yeah! Screw this place!
Yeah! Let's get out of here!
Metal!
Hey, hang on, guys. I know we're all struggling right now, but I'm telling you, this is all gonna pay off really soon.
Yeah, our manager says that if we just work hard and produce a high-quality product, that we'll be able to move up to cush guard jobs in the General's Pleasure Tower.
There's gonna be piles of chicks and booze and stuff.
We're with him.
Hey man, sorry, but...
We got a sweet gig here, and we're not about to let you greasebags ruin it.
Guard!
Riot!
Walk out!
I heard those guys over there say they're organizing a union.
We'll go sound the alarm!
Okay, dudes, don't worry. I have a plan.
Hey, did I say charge?
Lipstick smudge.
Man, I have to do that forever.
That's for killing Charlie, you bastard.
Whoa. Hey, okay. See how much ass you dudes kick when you band together like that? That's awesome. Now with just a little bit of practice, I bet I can turn you dudes into a well-oiled machine of death. You into it?
Yeah.
Okay, first, when I do this, it means you gotta follow me, okay? Okay, let's try it. Wait for it.
Huddle up.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay.
Right.
Now let's practice moving in formation.
A tutaj.
I see spares.
Oh, all right, yeah. Kill it. Run yourself some destruction. Enjoy. Okay, now, opposite style. When I do this, it means don't follow me. Stay put, defend this hallowed ground, got it? Defend this pile of crap with your very lives. Okay, here we go.
Stop!
Right.
On it. This is your mark.
Dude!
Gotcha.
Is it cool if we sit down?
Freeze! Gotcha. On it.
Gotcha.
I need a rest. My dogs are barking today.
Kik abi.
Stay here and look alert.
On it.
Dude. Okay.
Fortify this location.
Right.
Got it. Slant it for a sec.
On it.
Ayan.
Right here. Really good, you guys. Now that means stay put for real. I'm gonna go walk over there and I don't want anybody to follow me. Okay, I'm gonna turn around now. And if I see anyone following me, I'm gonna be really disappointed. Yes! You guys pass! For now. But now we gotta huddle up for the big finale.
Huddle up!
Watch those yourself.
Oh yeah, first kill that snack.
I think I knew that guy.
Now this time we're gonna mix it up. I'll defend this area while you dudes go kick the shit out of that statue over there.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Okay, so when I do this, you go completely nut shit on whatever I'm pointing at. Okay? Get ready. Eviscerate.
Right. Have you seen our
two?
It's
here we go!
Dobre!
I'm still ahead.
Lion White sucks.
Death to Lion White! I hate statues!
Well done. I'm proud of you boys. But to build an army big enough to take on the real Lion White, we're gonna need some more dudes. We gotta bust all your fellow headbangers out of these stupid mines. What do you say? Are you with me?
Yeah!
Metal!
Ass kickers unite!
Gotcha.
Charge!
Ah, dobra.
Gotcha.
Ow!
Nice work. Now let's go. No headbanger left behind.
Faster. Keep moving! Hey! No fainting on the giant!
Trzy, dwa, jeden, jeden! Sobie atakują.
Is that all you got, Mittens?
Traitors, animals, I'd rather see you dead than free. Cripple the grinding gyre. Burn the ungrateful man cogs.
What did he say?
Something about a crate full of ham hocks.
They're gonna drop it in the lava!
With all those
dudes on it!
Okay, we have to guard all three of these gyre supports!
Hey, they're attacking that support over there!
Well, let's do something about that! Destroy! Come on, just like we practiced! Hey, wait!
Hold it! Here we come!
Chill for a sec!
Right!
Stay here and look alert!
Hold it! One, two, one! Hold it!
Follow me! Three!
Check!
Got you! Right! Got you!
I need a rest.
Dude,
the dogs are barking there.
What the fuck is this? No, trzeba tutaj... No, mamy to.
You think you killed them all, don't you? Well, you forgot my favorites, my managers, the ones who keep all the other workers in line. The only two I know I can always count on. Fear and pain. I will grease my knuckles with your blood.
Look at your clothes, hurt more than that.
O ty kurde siarzu. Jak ja mogę jego tutaj... O właśnie.
Guards. All guards. Code red. Repeat.
I do lawy. Bo tutaj muszę teraz... Kurde! Masakra jest. Halo.
We need like a million more guys.
Lay wait, we're outnumbered.
5 million more guys. Oh crap.
No, będzie trzeba ich rozwalić w taki sposób. Kurwa, jebańce!
What the?
Chciałbym cokolwiek zrobić, ale kurwa... Kurwa, wypierdalaj! Szmaciarzu!
Hey, what took you guys so long?
Charlie, what are you doing here? I thought you were dead.
Mommy doll.
Listen up. In honor of you guys. We're calling this new army Ironhead. With an E on the end, so people know we're not messing around.
Ironhead.
I like it.
Right on!
I don't get it.
So let's get back to Bladehenge and get this army started!
Ironhead!
What a victory! Mapa. Tyle, bo tutaj dużo rzeczy tu jest aktualnie. Dobra, wracamy do tego, do Larsa w takim układzie. A to są moi?
I see you guys have already met Lars and Lita, and, Ophelia? Where is Olofs anyway? Uh-oh.
Co się stało?
Ophelia! Oh no. You didn't try to free the girls too, did you?
No. They're already free.
We have to take her to the Killmaster.
Lars, no. Lion White knows about us now. We need to lay low.
Out of my way.
You have to stop him. Please.
Stop him? I'm gonna give him a lift.
Gdzie? Tam mamy ten. Ale to już sobie zrobimy na tym odcinku, bo tutaj już troszkę się działo dzisiaj. I on pewnie będzie jutro nagrywany, albo jeszcze dzisiaj jak z pracy. Także... dzięki wam za oglądanie dzisiejszego odcinka. My się widzimy w kolejnym fajnym odcinku z Brutal Legend. Dzięki za oglądanie. Trzymajcie się ciepło. Hej, hej!
Yeah.